curious about leveraging AI on Azure. Today, we are going to explore how GitHub Copilot can help us answer some key questions. First, we'll open GitHub Copilot chat and type at Azure with the prompt, what AI models can I use in Azure? The response is a list of available models, references to learn more, and potential questions you can use as prompt. GitHub Copilot uses various resources, including the Azure documentation and Microsoft Learn, which offer detailed information and tutorials to help you get up to speed with Azure AI services. Next, we'll ask, where do I have GPT-4o deployed? And GitHub Copilot will search through our subscription and return a list of deployed GPT-4o models. I want to use GPT-4 in my model, so I'll ask Copilot to share with me the model keys and endpoints, and it will give me step-by-step instructions of where I can access my keys and endpoint. We can also ask, what about GPT-4o mini? And unfortunately, it looks like we do not have any in our subscription. Let's fix that. We'll ask, how can I create a GPT-4o mini model? And the response will be a step-by-step instruction on how to deploy GPT-4o mini in our subscription.